You may have guests who need assistance placing bids or checking their bid status. You'll find the tools you need in this section of the Auction Night screen, which displays once you've made the online mobile feature visible to the public. Click here to place a bid or purchase an item for a guest. Search for their account by name or bidder number and select the desired user. Enter the item name or number and select the record. Click on the button with the desired amount to submit their bid. If the item selected is a fixed price item, the screen will display price and quantity options instead. You can also help guests check on the status of their bids here. Enter their name or bidder number to review the status of all items they have bid on.